beautiful morning at Dunder Mifflin. As I like to call it, Great Bratton. Keep it running.
No, you're all good.
Great.
I've been involved in a number of cults, both as a leader and a follower. You have more fun as a follower, but you make more money as a leader.
Get it!
You did?
The perfect cartwheel. That is Northern Lights Cannabis Indica.
No. It's marijuana.
A human can go on living for several hours after being decapitated.
You're thinking of a chicken.
What did I say? Oh, I steal things all the time. It's just something I do. I stopped carrying a long time ago. You should see how many supplies I've taken from this place. Honestly, I love stealing things. I know exactly what he's talking about. I sprout mung beans on a damp paper towel in my desk drawer. Very nutritious, but they smell like death.
I'm 30.
Well, in November I'll be 30.
Last year, Creed asked me how to set up a blog, wanting to protect the world from being exposed to Creed's brain. I open up a Word document on his computer and put an address at the top. I've read some of it. Even for the internet, it's pretty shocking.
Made a mistake.
Sorry, I'm late, boss. What's going on? Sir, there has been a murder, and you are a suspect.
Okay. Hang on just a sec. Let me settle in, and I'll be right back.
Very good. Very good.
So, hey, I want to set you up with my daughter.
Oh, I'm engaged to Pam.
I thought you were gay.
Why would you want to set me up with your daughter?
I don't know. Why don't you tell Stanley that I have asthma? Because I don't. If it gets out, they won't let me scuba. If I can't scuba, then what's this all been about? What am I working toward?
Bow body. Bow body. What does the first B stand for?
Business.
I like it. Business. Good, Kevin. All right, Theo.
I'm not offended by homosexuality. In the 60s, I made love to many, many women, often outdoors, in the mud and the rain. And it's possible a man slipped in. There would be no way of knowing.
Whoa, awesome. Let's put a smile on that face.
I didn't realize that everybody here dresses up every year.
Me neither. It's Halloween. That is really, really good timing.
Where's the band? Because there's no way you guys are making this magic with just your mouths.